is a little foam beagle. Home of Ware Creek Hounds. We in the business of raising hounds, you know, and Ware Creek Hounds, hard hunting hounds, and we invest a lot of time in, you know, in training our pups and stuff, and that's what I'm about to do now. I'm waiting on Brother Danny. He should be here any minute with grace and mercy.
I've heard people say
we think that
too much of anything is not good.
Okay,
for you,
Danny just got here, Rush Creek Beagle, getting his hounds off the truck now. So look at this fancy setup he got here, y'all. Look at that, y'all.
Shed love and laid love.
Look at that, y'all. Yeah, get off that phone, man. I'm about to. I'm about to put this on you.
It's just not enough.
Yeah, I seen two rabbits run right in there a few minutes ago. Grace and mercy. Grace and mercy. That's grace and mercy. Right there by that light thing, I seen two rabbits ran in there a few minutes ago. Let's see which one of them gonna pick it up. They're still sitting in there somewhere. Them long days, man, especially when you gotta get out late in the evening and train your pups too, huh?
Yeah.
I know the deal.
Yeah, I've been
sitting
and putting up wood all day.
Yeah, I imagine. Yeah. After this week, bro, we ain't got no more 60s at night. It's all 50s and 40s.
Uh-huh. That's good.
Mm-hmm. All right, I hear some sniffing going on. Yeah, let them be. That clock gonna tick on them in a minute. I already like what I see. Grace and mercy. What's the name of that kennel again? Your Rush Creek Kennel?
Yeah.
Rush Creek Kennel. Dead Eye Danny, Rush Creek Kennel. We got two prospects here. Both of these pups is off of Apollo. And
5 months old.
5 months old. And as you can see, they're already showing a lot of interest already. They're not afraid of the grass. They're going in. And which one is that at the back there, Danny? The one that just ran up?
That's Grace.
That's Grace, okay.
That's Mercy with the red collar.
Okay. Mercy with the red collar. So which one this morning was showing her stuff?
Grace,
okay. Okay. I like what I see. As we move down the trail, there's a few of them.
Down here?
No, going up the road there.
Right.
I got them sitting out all around the chicken coop and stuff. I drove down there to see where they was first.
All right.
So.
Get that weight in.
Good girl. Good girl. Good
here you go. Get him out of there. Get him out of there. Get in there. Get in there.
Tell you, it's a lot of work going into training the pup, man.
Yeah.
A lot of work. People don't understand that. But a lot of time.
Yep.
You know, I've heard people say, well, oh, you got a beagle, man. Oh, they will hunt by natural. Hmm. Yeah, right. They'll hunt by natural.
Put them in the environment.
They'll hunt by natural. Every piece of junk you don't want them to hunt.
Yeah.
You want a beagle to hunt the right way, you got to train him the right way.
Yep. Got to get him out there in the woods.
Got to get him in the woods.
Yep. There you go. Yep.
Get him in the woods where the hunting is good.
Got him. Get in there. Got him in there. Get him out. He's in there. Get him out of there. Get him out of there. Get him out of there.
I don't know how them dogs can be so different, man.
Yeah.
That male come from the Sam litter.
Mm-hmm.
Man, he's 5 times bigger than these dogs here. Mm. His head is 3 times bigger. And she knows something been over there, man.
Yeah.
See, she know that.
Mm-hmm.
See, she know that. She just can't, it just not hitting that button yet.
Yeah.
Not hitting the button.
Them all along.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
A beagle is just like a fruit tree, man. When the fruit is ripe, it fall off the tree. A beagle the same way.
Mm-hmm.
When they get ready, they'll start.
Yeah, I like that they stick their nose in the bushes.
Mm-hmm. That's what I'm saying. You can get a beagle to do that, and sooner or later they're gonna stick it you know where, right up a rabbit you know what.
Mm-hmm.
Grace and Mercy. Rush Creek Kennel. That's Danny Mann. Putting in the time and effort to get them pup trained.
Yeah. Gotta do it, man.
So far, so good.
Come November, I'm gonna want a fresh rabbit.
Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed.
I want to shoot one over them pups.
Yes, indeed. Mm-hmm. And it's possible.
Yeah.
It's possible. Yeah. I've seen 6-month-old pup that can hold a straight line just like an older dog, man.
Yeah.
It's all about putting in the effort, man.
Yeah.
And, you know, look where they at.
Yeah.
They in the grass.
Mm-hmm.
See, they ain't, if you ain't got them sitting by your feet at 5 months,
yeah.
That's a doggone good sign.
Yeah.
They ready to move. They know ain't nothing in there.
Come on. Yep. Come on, puppy.
Yeah, come on.
Wanna play. It's all right.
That's all right, man. Playing all the time is what, you know, the thing. I got one back there in the pen belonging to Kevin, and he just wanna play all the time. The older dog trying to hunt, and he run along with him biting the ears. Like he Mike Tyson or somebody,
yeah.
You know, trying to get a piece of ear.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
So, you know, if I don't get him broken in a couple weeks, I don't know.
Hey, go.
You know what it means. That's what's important, bro. When you call them and they come, that's so beneficial. Man, these mosquitoes are biting in the daylight on me, man.
Oh, darn it. You can have somebody come through here with an old raggedy truck that's smoking.
Yeah.
Let it blow some oil in the air.
Don't let them go to the top of that hill, though.
Yeah,
the
top of there.
Yeah. That's what I'm talking about.
Good girl.
That's what I'm talking about. Look at that. Look
good
at that.
Girl.
Look at that.
Come on.
Shit. You gonna be able to do that in 5 months.
You started it.
Yeah.
Yeah, you started that.
Oh yeah, I'm talking about coming to you, bro.
Yeah, but you know they're food motivated.
Yeah.
So when I holler whoop, they're looking for me to give them a treat or give them a praise.
Yeah. That's what I'm talking about.
Yep.
See, yeah, I stole that from Brother Briggs, Texarkana, because it was more suited to my voice.
Yeah, and it travels a long way.
Yeah, and it travels a long way, and anybody can. I always had my own distinguished one, but
yeah.
I come off a hunt, man, I'll be hoarse.
Yeah.
With this one here, with that whoop sound,
yeah.
It's not hard on me.
Yep, it don't mess you up.
No, it don't mess you up. And it goes, like you said, it travels a long way.
Mm-hmm.
And the dog catch on just like that.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. You don't tell them what they're going to find up there. There's rabbits up there, but. I don't think they're gonna find nothing there. It might be one of them sitting at the gate when we get back out there.
Yeah.
So. Grace and mercy.
Grace and mercy. Dwell in the house of the Lord forever. Amen.
Mm-hmm. Running off of inline blackjack, little nip Otis. Post Oak, Covington, got a long bloodline of field champions, not to mention a lot of other ones, but like I say, the bloodline don't mean nothing if they ain't got the nose.
Come on.
So.
Come on. Good girl.
Whoop.
Good girl. Yeah, good girl. Good girl. Come on. Come on. Here we go.
So I think Danny, Dead Eye Danny done did an outstanding job with these two pups at Rush Creek Kennel. And I tell you what, we're going to have some good clips once they start running good.
Yeah.
So he headed back down the driveway. I'm going to turn around here and follow him.
See what they're going to pick up.
Follow them up the road there.
And put them in the truck.
Now we got action. Now we got action.
There you go. That's on the rep. Went across the road.
That's okay. Now we got action. Yes, indeed. That's what you want to hear. That's why you work so hard on a pup right there. That's the ultimate benefit. That's a beautiful sound. Yeah, they did. Yep. Yes, indeed. Straighten it out, baby. Straighten it out. Make that nose work for you. All right. Which one is that?
That's Grace.
Grace got the line. Grace got the line. Mercy pulling up the rear. Mercy pulling up the rear. Look at them work it out. Look at them work it out. They're working it out. They're working it out. Working it out. Working it out. Yes, indeed. Look at him work it out. That's all right. You don't know. It might have been another one. Let him go. They'll come back. That's all you want to see right there. Keep bringing them to the field.
Yep.
Refining their skill, man.
Yes,
I don't know how you did it, but you picked two good ones.
Yeah. Well, it wasn't
the dog, it was a name. I gave him the right name.
I don't know, bro. You have to have a little bit of luck there with that, too.
Yeah.
To get two of them.
Yep.
And both of them look like they got the same amount of ammunition.
Yeah.
To run. Now, the most important thing is when they jump a rabbit like that and they're running,
yeah,
and you're about to quit,
yeah,
you pick them up hot on the trail.
Yeah.
Don't allow them to lose the trail.
Yeah, I need to get them back down here.
Pick them up hot on them. No, they're okay. You got that GPS.
Yeah.
You can see them.
But I don't know what they're doing right now.
Yeah, they're looking for that rabbit. I can tell you what they're doing. They're looking for that rabbit. Which way that rabbit went anyway, the one you saw?
Went down here.
Okay.
Yeah, he was on the trail right there.
When he
went across.
Yeah.
If he had kept on down, he didn't pick it up.
Okay, go ahead and bring him in. Bring him back.
Whoop, whoop.
It's a good time whoop to pick him up. They say always better to pick whoop him up when it's hot on the trail. That
whoop
way.
Good
when,
girl.
That
good
way
girl
when you bring him out the next time.
Good girl. Yeah, good girl.
That way when you bring him out the next time, mm-hmm, you know they're going to be ready. They're going to remember that.
Yep.
So that's a good breaking point right there. See,
whoop,
she want to go back out there,
yep,
see? But it's a little too late now.
Yep. Whoop.
Especially up here. Because you don't want no coyote to snag them.
Yeah.
And they'll whoop sure snag them.
Whoop. Come on.
I'm so come glad on I got that on tape.
Come on. Whoop. See, I need to learn how to work this doggone thing.
Whoop. So yeah, go back. Okay. Grace. Hey, Grace, you got it on.
Got it on
put it vibrate on tone, put it on tone.
Put it on high?
Yeah, put some O2. Now go ahead and tone. Press that button right there.
Whoop! Whoop!
You see that red dot come over there when you press it? Press it. See the red dot?
Mm-hmm.
Hold it down. See
whoop
the red dot?
Whoop! Come on.
That's telling you're getting it.
Whoop! Come on.
See?
Whoop.
And if you turn it loud enough, both of them will hear it. See,
yep,
that's why I always put mine on 18.
Yep.
But whenever you go to your thing, just go back.
Yeah, to that compass.
Go back home, go to the compass, and hit the compass.
Yeah.
And that'll get you back there.
Whoop. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Let me get y'all to the house.
Yeah. Yes, because them mosquitoes is getting bad here on Little Farm Beagle. I think we done seen what we need to see. Them pups has got a lot of potentials. And so we gonna keep it going from there. They training, it's gonna get intensive from here. Now mind you, he ran these pups this morning also now. This is the second time he ran them this morning. Danny, practice using that tone on your phone. Practice using your tone when you're trying to get them in.
Whoop, whoop.
I've heard people whoop say that.
Get mercy.
Yeah. All you gotta do is hit that left or right L, and it should bring up mercy.
But
you got it?
I don't know about that.
Okay.
As many times as we loved and
yep
we've shared love and made love.
And hit the button right above her name.
It doesn't seem to me like it's enough.
Whoop. Come on. Whoop.
It's just
come on
not enough, baby.
Come on, Murphy. Whoop. Come on.
It's just not enough.
Come on, Grace.
That's a good sign right there.
Come on,
see?
Man.
They don't want to come out of the wood now.
Come on.
All right, we're gonna let the Rush Creek Kennel dead eye down and go with his hound. I think he feel pretty good about him today. And everything. And we're gonna pick this training up tomorrow, y'all. Y'all stay safe out there from Little Farm Kennel. We'll be coming to you later and everything. And I'm real pleased with what I saw. Those are Apollo and Bella Puff.
Like
all right, good night, y'all. The mosquitoes tearing me up.
And baby,